To say that the Republicans in the House of Representatives had a bad week would probably be the understatement of the century. The Republicans in the House had probably the worst collective week that they have ever had. Humiliation after humiliation after humiliation. And it just kept coming all week long. And now you have some Republicans speaking out saying that, you know what our problem was? You know what our big mistake was? Ousting Kevin McCarthy. This all probably would not have happened if we hadn't, you know, kicked him out of the speakership, which then forced him to retire. And oopsie-doo, we made a giant mistake because we're all a bunch of idiots. Here's what Republican Representative Thomas Massey had to say. Getting rid of Speaker McCarthy has officially turned into an unmitigated disaster. All work on separate spending bills has ceased. Spending reductions have been traded for spending increases. Warrantless spying has been temporarily extended. Our majority has shrunk. Name one thing that's improved under the new speaker. You can't. He can't. He's a Republican. But it's not just Massey. Even the guy that got Kevin McCarthy kicked out of the speakership, Matt Gaetz, even Gaetz expressed a little bit of remorse. Gaetz said, "Wouldn't it have been nice if to still have Kevin McCarthy in the House of Representatives? He would have been able to vote for impeachment." Talking about the failed impeachment vote for Homeland Security Secretary Alejandro Mayorkas. And again, that's not the only failure. They had failures on spending bills. They weren't able to pass their massively, ridiculously funded Israel funding bill. So they failed on that. You know, they failed on the immigration bill by saying, we're not going to support it, so you better kill it in the Senate because Trump wants that done. Just failure after failure after failure, like I said. And now they're all saying, well, golly gee whiz, if we hadn't kicked out this guy. And Gaetz even said, if we even still had Santos, maybe we could have done these things. Santos needed to be expelled. Don't get me wrong. Like, they should have kicked him out. I'm glad they did. Kevin McCarthy, on the other hand, you had no reason to kick him out of the speakership. And let's be real, as Thomas Massey points out, ever since you kicked McCarthy out of that speakership, everything in the House has gone to hell. Like, things have somehow gone from dysfunctional to just crap. Like, dysfunctional's bad enough. That's what you had under McCarthy. But now they have just turned into craptastic chaos. And it's because of people like Matt Gaetz. And I think Gaetz realizes that to an extent. Obviously, he's never going to own up to it completely. But you play stupid games and you win stupid prizes. And right now, Republicans, you're winning all the stupid prizes that Congress has to offer. And you're doing it very publicly and very vocally. And everybody in the country sees it. So it's going to be interesting to see how that plays out for you in this year's midterms. But I'm willing to bet voters aren't going to look at it and think, you know what? Wouldn't two more years of this craptastic chaos be awesome? I'm betting there's literally no one in this country saying that today. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.